You can do the style if you want.
Yeah, like.
Yeah. Do it again and start.
Oh my god. Okay, stop. We're not getting this, okay? So, hi guys, this is Ruhi Rafi.
One minute.
They just spoiled my whole this thing. Like, he just took my thunder. Okay, fine. Okay, so you can go focus on the video. And focus on me too, because I'm beautiful. So, yeah. And before I slip and fall, please, let's go to some other place.
Okay, so we're gonna walk and vlog.
Yeah, because we're gonna show you the area around it, and we're gonna show, give you a picture of mini Mangalore area, because this is actually one of the most busiest areas of Mangalore. Go around, it's a very small, tiny area where you need to really struggle even to walk. So imagine coming in your car with the pain. Basically, we're gonna do a walk around vlog rather than
walk and talk, walk and review.
Oh, walk and talk kind of vlog, because. That's something different, and I do not like sitting in one place and talking, because I really need to move my hands around. So basically, we are in Mangalore, one of Mangalore's busiest areas, where it's really difficult to commute just in your two-wheelers also. I have a two-wheeler, but I didn't really get it because the parking is an issue here. So I came here in my auto, it seems. Like I own an auto, but yeah, so that's how it is. It's also, it does have a vegetable market too.
Yeah, that's a central vegetable market.
Yeah, I actually went there once and I really got traumatized with the whole vegetables being fallen on the floor and stuff like that. So I wouldn't really, go there to buy my vegetables. Then actually moving around and talking, I really don't get a lot of, you know, there's a lot of street vendors here, there's a lot of, it's a lot of like chahal pahal wala area, because there's a lot happening and there's cops. I hope they don't catch us. Are we gonna get this one?
Do you know what is this?
Isn't it supposed to take like the big thing, you know, like goods, for taking the goods like this maybe, or something like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
So the goods are placed on this and it is carried by a man on his shoulders or on her hips.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
I really didn't know that. Does that make me dumb?
Should I ask the viewers to decide?
Okay, this is something I really find fancy, but I also find it disgusting. Because it's on the floor and that's not something I would actually prefer.
But you're gonna wash it.
Oh, but still, look at the way it's there.
Okay, so Ruhi, it's your first time getting the market?
Yeah, basically I don't really come to the markets because first thing, I really get traumatized. Second of all, my dad is really scared. And third, I'm an NRI kid.
Okay, I just imported her for my vlog, yeah. And she just...
So that means Jason is pretty expensive and he has a big budget, not me. My dad really thinks that I might get hit by an auto or a bike or something like that. Because
what's the probability of you getting hit by a vehicle?
Every time. Every second. Maybe now. I might just trip and fall too. Like, I am that clumsy. So, yeah. That's how it is. And then comes here the household electronics and a lot of plastic food kind of.
Should we take them inside the vegetable market, show them around?
No. I don't like vegetables. I feel like you vegetables. I don't want to get traumatized by vegetables anymore.
Let's go!